William, hopefully your favorite videographer from Two Hats Publishing. I welcome you to another Two Hats special of community events. Let's look in and see what's really happening.
The equation of a line. Raise your hand if you know. Okay, well, tell me what it is. Okay, good. Okay, now, you tell me, is it a positive line or a negative line?
Positive.
Why? How do you know it's positive?
Because it's going up.
Okay, so do you remember the stick man?
It's negative.
He's facing right. So when he starts walking, which way he has to go?
Up. Okay.
Well, what about this line?
Negative slope. Okay.
Tell me what type of line. I'm gonna see if y'all remember. What type of line has a slope of zero? Tell me what. when I ask it. So we're looking to find out which two numbers are labeled. Okay, let's see what you got. Let's see what you have. Okay, let's see what you have. Okay, I know what you have. You already told me. I already know. Okay, let's see what you have. Okay.
What?
Okay, now. I'm going to open the movie because I did. Okay, this is what I want you to do.
You got to put a check on it.
Okay, I'll put a check on it. So you might get a check on your paper, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay, okay. I'll next time I have my red pen, so I know you like to see red checks, right?
Uh-huh. Okay. No, I like blue. I like green checks.
Okay.
I like blue checks.
Okay, now here's what I want. Check this out. I want you to tell me.
Checks.
I'm going to put two equations up here.
I got it.
You got it? Okay, let me see.
I can drink some water.
Hold on, wait a minute, wait a minute. You be okay.
I got one.
You got yours, okay. What was on the top?
Negative two.
Get that money. write down an answer. What you think? What you got?
Oh, you can have it,
girl.
Okay. Now we're gonna go with this. Let me tell you why. Now, the only reason this is right is because, look, I want you to see this. A negative divided by a negative is a positive.
He just said it's positive.
So that's the reason why it's right. But if you wrote this, that's what I was looking for. I told you I was going to trick you. I know. I tricked you. Let's do one more. Huh? One more.
Go up to.
Okay. Go up to.
And go down.
Go
way.
Do I need to go up or down?
Down.
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 Up.
Up. Four.
Wait a minute, where's the four? How do you feel four? Okay, here we go. Y'all did an excellent job. And remember, school getting ready to start, and I need you to sit in the front of the class.
Okay.
Can you do that?
Yeah.
Sit in the front of the class, and if your friend, try to get you to go to the back, tell him you can't.
Okay.
Just tell him you can't go to the back.
Hey,
don't go to the back. Don't go to the back. Go to the front? Okay. So, where are you going to sit at? Where are you going to sit at when you go to school?
In the front.
Where are you going to sit at?
In the front.
Front. Where are you going to sit at? Yeah, you need to sit in the front. Where you going to sit at? In the front, okay, all right.
In the front.
Make your brother go up front. Go to the teacher, say, go to his classroom, say, he needs to sit up front.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, where you going to sit at? No, not yet. You got to move it. Okay, where are you going to sit at when you go to school?
And
when you go to school?
Your favorite videographer from Two Hats Publishing. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like it, please leave comments below or like, follow, or subscribe to us and get notices of all our videos. We love it, even when you call.